Nicolas Rocha's Oscar-winning score to Ben-Hur, bringing to a close John Wilson's Hollywood Rhapsody here at the BBC Proms. They have been seriously put through their paces, haven't they, in some of the grandest symphonic music written in the last 100 years. The whole orchestra on their feet, not forgetting organist Richard Hill, who was playing there. He's been a star of his own solo prom already. These musicians really are the best of the best. They're handpicked by John Wilson. At the latest count, I think I spotted 9 orchestral leaders in the first violins alone. That's how good they are.